Hello, people. Anyway, we are back with this fucking weird ass fucking game so far. Super weird game. But yeah, it's the shopping list again. We just had a guy look at us through the, or look for us through the window. I'm pretty sure. She's like, she was looking at him, or he was looking at her. But, like, he was definitely like, Silent Hill much? Don't like that. Oh, hell no. If you don't look at it, it's not there. That was footsteps, bro. That was footsteps for sure. That was footsteps, border. Timmy's toys, let's go. I'm gonna buy some toys at night. Bad dragons. Thought, bro, they look like animal dicks for a second and I was tripping. Oh. Burf. Oh, what the fuck, Timmy? Chalky chocolate. This motherfucker wants my help. Are you serious? Always be wanting my help with some man. Why? Why do you want my help? I don't understand. I dead ass. I'm high as fuck, and I zoned out for the entire thing. I don't even know what he wants. Oh, bro. What? Okay. Okay, Poppy. I see. I don't. I thought I saw. I lied. I don't like this music, bro. What the fuck is this funky ass shit? I'm getting traumatized right now. Oh my God. I'm too high for this. It's actually making me like lose my shit. I don't like it. Oh, scared me. All right, there you go. I don't like this music. I want to get out of here as soon as possible, dude. Yeah, man, whatever. Let's go. Why do you have a question? What's your question? Don't listen to him? Oh, he's the killer. He's the killer. I wonder why. I wonder if I should have came in here or not. I wonder. All right, bye now. Yeah, please let me go. I'm gonna watch your ass though. I can't leave. So, Timmy, why can't I leave? Yeah, you're right. Woo. Fuck that music, bro. I don't like that music. Anyway, let's continue on our way, our merry way. Happy thoughts, babies. Happy thoughts. absolutely sad, tragic thoughts. I am passing away inside my mind. Absolute tragedy. Just kind of do a little speed up, you know? A little strafe. Yo, a rose, hell yeah. I like roses. Bring back memories, do it. It brings back some memories for the bussy. 87. Bear chomps child's frontal cortex off. Funny red hair man reports. Laughs. Hey, this is a long ass street. I'm just gonna go ahead and hit this sprint. Yeah, tech store. I like tech. I'm a cool tech guy. You know. I try to be cool. You know, baby. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, God. Hey, Carl. What's up, dude? A word?
Choose what you want to buy on my interface.
Okay.
Let's begin.
Carl, I'm gonna have to ask you to not do that. Printer paper, I'm gonna order some of that. Yeah. I need that. I'm gonna need printer paper. Jesus, Carl.
To receive your product.
Listen. Just in case the robot overlords come to take over, I'm gonna give you a little extra, man. I appreciate you, Carl. You know, I appreciate your service, man. It's a cool phone. Anyway, see you, Carl. Oh, wait, hold on. Thanks. Carl? Okay. Automatic doors, you know? It makes sense. I'm a goofy little guy, you know. Almost finished. Let's go. I'm gonna go down the dark alley. Nothing down here. Cringe. Lame. Not scary. There's something scary down this one. Oh, hi. Hey, man. Barricades means you can't do anything to me. Okay, well. Things are happening. Various things are occurring. Gonna run the street, get hit by a car. Okay, I can't. I was gonna say I prefer that over being stabbed to death in the streets of New London or something. Manchester. No, it's me. Out of Kip. Now we got two. Unfortunately, missing. Damn. It looks ugly as shit. Then again, I don't know what he looks like. It was an extra set of footprints. Or footsteps. Oh, you just now noticed, huh? There's definitely a second set of footsteps. If I hear that chain move, bro, I'm gonna lose my shit. I swear to God. What the fuck? Oh my God. Oh my God. I was not a fan of that. Is that footsteps? Knocking is cool. Knocking is a good one. I'm a fan of knocking. Oh, okay. They're not. Moving, I guess. The absolute darkness while it rains. Hey, what are you doing here in the pouring rain at this time? I can take you where you're headed.
No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not doing that for the whole time.
Get in the car and take you wherever. That car looks like a killer's car for sure. That's a killer's car. Yeah. Well, I'm a guy that likes a little interesting, you know, life, so. Hell yeah, man. Appreciate it, you kind-ass stranger. You are a kind soul. Kind individual. No shot. No shot. You that goofy motherfucker. Hey, fuck you! My ex said the same shit. Oh, how do you know my name? From your ID? Anyway, sorry, Hilly. I'm ready to butcher down by a community partner. Splendid. Gonna move on. Let's go, Ruben. It's the homie. Nah, I feel like Ruben's the killer. Maybe. That'd be a crazy twist. Are you just gonna reach over and stab me? That could be the killer. That's the killer. I'm sorry, I insinuated that you were gonna kill me, Ruben. The whole time he's just been like stabbing the shit out of me. Oh. Oh, I have to watch him. Ah, I can do this. I bet. Alright, see you around, Ruben, buddy. Yes, sir. Good buddy Ruben, my good friend Ruben. You genuine console. Took the long way. Peanut butter jelly the long way. Peanut butter jelly the long way. Mm-hmm. What the fuck is wrong with your fucking face, guy? Hell yeah. Raw meat, let's get it. That's human meat, bud. If it looks that good and it smells rotten, that's humans, bud. How do I know?
Don't ask.
Lucas. Okay, smart, smart. Don't get stabbed. Oh, nah, dude. Oh. Hell, you replace fuses, dude. I'm dead. That's where the shit gets scary, dude. That's where shit gets terrifying, brother. A fleshlight, let's go. Flip the switch by the fuse box. Three fuses, cool. Cool, man. Cool. This flashlight sucks dick. About to be some ghouly ghouls in here, maybe. There could definitely be some ghouly ghouls. Some goblins, maybe. Some goobers. Some gombos. Gumbo, there's gumbo in here. What is this? We're having a memory? Why the fuck are we doing that? Well, why do we think about something in the past? It's cringe. How could you ever forget? Trust me, you can. Put enough holes in your brain with just depression, and you'll just forget. This game heavy, bro. This game's so fucking heavy. Bruh, I don't want to play this game. I'm done. I don't want this game. We're done. People, we are done. We're done here, people. People, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but fuck you. We're done. That's too heavy. I might cry. Nah, we're not doing this. Bye.